don't care. Smell anything yet?
Good morning, Pat Senior here.
Pat Junior here.
From Around the Clock Rug Washing and Specialty Cleaning Services.
Today we are, well, you started watching it already, we are cleaning this small shag rug here behind us. It's actually starting to look better already. It does have urine, a lot of dirt marks. I guess you can kind of tell where the coffee table is. But we are going to show you guys what we're doing and get it clean. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's go.
This is just water and agitation, no cleaning solution yet.
Ooh. You tell where your urine is.
Yeah.
You're on the Nassau, right?
Right there, in the corner.
Hey, just go quick.
Thank you. What do you get charged with when you come
down? Take a look.
What?
Take a look.
Shag will usually come back with life.
I'm not doing any more work on the washroom.
Just that paper.
That's on the floor.
Get on.
still dirty.
Oh, it's much better.
Hey guys, all finished. The rug behind us. Just take a look at it. Much better, much improved. Smells great. And there is some crushing of the fiber, but that's something that we can't magically get out. But
no.
I think the customer will be very, very happy.
We did get all the dirt, all the urine out. Customer's definitely going to be happy. And that's the end of today's video. If you guys like the video,
please give us a thumbs up
and subscribe.
And also, if you're in the New York, Queens, Long Island area, please don't hesitate to give us a call if you need anything. And you can always talk dirty to us, and we'll see you in the next one.
See you in the next one. Hey guys.
Morning.
Pat. Morning. All right, ready? Start off with that. You start with that. You know, you're gonna get so excited with that every morning.